And I never tell them what we're going to do because I want them to do what they need to do. So I give them the material, just like Daffy did. And in this case, when you're doing group work, you usually give a directive. But when you're not doing group work, you just say, there's material, use whatever you like to draw whatever you want. And you'd be surprised what comes out on that piece of paper.